Neither nor. We use neither nor to link two negative ideas. That means two no's or two nots. For example, Mom doesn't like eating bananas. Dad doesn't like eating bananas. We can use neither to put them together as neither Mom or Dad likes eating bananas. Another example, you can't run in the library. You can't eat in the library. And then you can put them together with neither. You can neither eat nor run in the library. But please remember one thing. Neither has the meaning of no in it already. When you write neither nor sentences, do not use not. Neither Ben nor Sam does not like vegetables. This one is wrong. We should write it as neither Ben nor Sam likes vegetables. Now, try to finish the exercise.